suicides they'd poison me. To my knowledge, I knew this was a dream. I didn't want it to end. I wanted you to be my friend. But now you're lost, lost in the fragments of my mind. And so I pray and hope that I'm me. I knew this had to be living outside my head.